Everybody, and welcome back to another thing. Oops.
Oops.
I haven't posted in a while, but welcome to Portal.
Now, have you ever played any Portal games?
I've played number two.
You've played Portal 2, not one?
No, I have not played one.
Prepare to be amazed.
Where's the mouse?
Where's the mouse?
I'm blinded by your bright screen.
Right here, little game. This. Game. Grab mouse.
Play. All right.
It's trying to speak.
Okay, that clock is counting down. Does that mean I need to get out of here fast? 52 seconds left.
All right, your mission. Get that clipboard in the toilet.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Mission Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and you are ready to begin the test. Before we start, however, keep in mind that all fun, and learning on the primary goals of all enrichment center
Oh, it went in for a second.
Serious injuries may occur.
Yeah!
Safety,
I don't like this radio.
Please refrain from
por favor, por donde
turn back.
Is that Mexican?
The portal.
Sorry, I don't speak Italian.
Will open in three.
Oh, that was racist.
Two, one.
Hey. Oh. Wait, what?
It's a portal.
I know it's a portal, what? Alrighty then. What? Oh. I don't know these levels yet.
Excellent.
Now. I'm loving this music.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding
Whoa.
Super Button.
What happened? How do I get in there?
Wait for it. Look back, portal.
Why?
Just wait.
Is this like a time thing?
Yeah.
That was gay.
It shoots three portals at random to.
Whee!
Perfect. Please move quickly to
That's
the
not
chamber
perfect,
lock
you liar.
As the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
And now I must wait again. When I get my portal gun, I'm gonna move closer.
Be careful about my own.
What are these? What am I? Insane? Why is there mattresses on the wall? These are mattresses, right?
Close to the cushioning. Yeah, they are mattresses.
Why? But why are there mattresses? Oh, loading. First load screen.
Maybe people like sleeping on the wall all the time. Something so different.
Yeah, I might be an alien. What you talking about?
You're doing very well.
Oh, there we go. I don't know this game yet.
You can record.
Whoa.
For as long as you want. Okay. Grab that portal.
Very
cool. Shoots blue.
You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device.
Okay.
With
it,
you can
Maybe
create
you
your own portals. These intradimensional gates
so
have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has
off,
not.
Right?
Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not
hey.
Look directly at the operational end of the device.
Oh, this is the
Do
way I came in.
Submerge the device
okay,
in liquid, even partially. Most important,
yeah, now
under
I can
no
shoot blue shit.
Should...
Look at it. Oh, I found a bunch of smurf amount of walls.
I call the portal smurf walls.
Exactly. Is that
Please
something you can get caught in straight for?
Nope.
Okay, smurf. Smurf.
Don't be singing shit.
I'm not gonna sing a Smurf song. Okay.
Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time
to
have her tested.
Hey, what are you, Michael Jackson?
Tell him why you're not gonna put on the camera. Because what we.
Because I caught the ugly.
You gave me the ugly.
Because you gave me the ugly. Oh, Patrick Stare.
Welcome to test chamber 4.
Pat Bob and Fish Boy. I get it. What the f- where the f- guys see that parkour? Swag. No. Where do I get, when do I get the both pearls?
In a bit. Not too long.
What up, the alright, which one first? Okay, good luck with that.
I'll be asking questions.
That's pretty simple.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2.
Okay, now we are on to the real game. This video is actually going to be also edited. My first edited video. Geo, since you're going to be watching this, maybe put like a small explosion.
Quad safety is one of many enrichment center goals. The Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left of the chamber. Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject Hong Kong here.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Oh my gosh. I regret my decision. Where's the radio when you need it? Can't speedrun this game. Oh. Onward to victory. Let's see what we got here.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Whoa. That's a little bit of over everything. Okay, I got it. I know exactly what I'm meant to do now. That's not what was meant to happen. Okay. Now we wait. Boom. It goes there. I think this is how I'm meant to do it, right? Did it work?
Yeah.
No. Yeah. I don't think that will work. Can't hear it till it moves. You can hear it from everywhere as well. Where's the radio? Oh no, I forgot the radio.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to
capture
enhance
science.
Your testing experience.
Skittles.
Taste the rainbow, motherfucker!
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Now. Aha! I go like this. You can see. Oh, I got an idea.
The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
Maybe if I go... First off, bubble bing. Bubble boom.
Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment. Fantastic.
That wasn't impossible. I thought it was just... Yeah, that was... That could, this didn't have to be that hard. I made it that hard. If you guys don't know, Mr. Pop-Tart, go check him out. This guy's pretty cool. Also, go check out this dude called Moldy
Hello
Banana.
Again. To reiterate,
previous one.
Did I say call yourself that?
Momentum.
Momentum? Oh, I see. That wasn't very much momentum at all. What is this?
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not. Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
That was a sick side flip, my dude.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice.
I like that.
For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Wow, that's useful. I mean, thanks. Oh, I see, I see. Now all we have to do is wait. I guess that's my new yellow and blue portal gun. Come on. Now what the is going on here? I have no idea what I'm doing. I think that's safe to say. Okay, now I'm just confused. I didn't even mean to do that. That's not even fair. That wasn't on purpose. Oh, okay. Don't. I don't want it.
We are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject hometown, yeah.
Last portal used. Okay, that makes more sense. I think. Yes. That's exactly what it's on. Yeah. Alright. There's 12. Not too bad, not too shabby.
Get Lucy there. Fling yourself. Let's lay into space.
Didn't work at all. Okay, we're back. Okay, bravo, bravo. All I gotta do is yellow. And now. What was that? Okay, now we got some sort of cube. Could have hit a yellow, but what's the fun in that? Oh yeah, Kasha. Didn't work at all. I guess I'll do the That's my thoughts, exactly.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
Now what do I do? Let's figure this part out first. And then number one problem solved. Two problems solved. Too bad, not too bad. Now what's the next part? Maybe. This will work. It's official, that didn't work at all.
Oh, seriously.
What can I be missing? Oh. Aren't I just an idiot? Okay, that one's a yellow. Okay, that one doesn't really interfere with anything, so. I think it's there, maybe? Oh, let's hope so. What the f- I just want the damn music. Let's say 82.2 FM. You may notice I don't talk very much in the videos. I don't really have anything to say.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Seems like I meant to go up here or something. Okay. What plan? My plan game, you know me so well, that was exactly my plan. My plan didn't work. I don't... Where am I? Yes. Oop. There I am. That took a while because I got stuck in that little piece. Don't tell me this is the end. Okay, no, it's not the end. Did I go all the way? I don't think this is even safe to go on even after it's been out of the water. Would that kill me? You know what? I just realized something. That one's yellow. So, all I have to do is... That'll work, right? I think. Will it though? Will and Defoe.
Very, very good.
Yeah.
The complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Easy to easy. The pearl is a pretty interesting
thing. The enrichment center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
That was way too easy. Alright then. Solve that in like a millisecond. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Now every time I go through here, the portal disappears, so. Gotta be something over here, right? No. Here. Over here, maybe. Back in the other room. Nothing. Wait. It came out of there, never mind. Oh, you're dead. Yeah. This room is starting to look a little strange. What do I do? Perfect. Boop. And boop. Yeah. That was pretty simple. Alright, so this level takes a little bit more thought than the other ones. It went from too easy to, you know, it's alright. Okay. Looks like... How did it do? Where the f*** did I just go? Back here. That's not what I meant to do at all. Gotta do something like that. That. I think I can make it to it. No. What's wrong there? Over here. Maybe. And that one. I need this to go perfectly. Maybe it won't. There you go. Up. Oh my gosh, it works exactly how I wanted it to work. Maybe I like not jump. There we go. I guess probably thinking, oh wow, he doesn't know what he's talking about. I don't know what he's doing. Just do. I gotta get that right there. How the fuck do I even get up there in the first place? Okay, you can go through that. I think I need to get through that. Speed is key. Wait, what? Is there no? No? How am I gonna get this to work? Oh. Now what's over here? I know I gotta go that way, but I need to activate this thing. Right? Speed up. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, well, that was, what did you do here? I'm pretty sure I've already figured it out. Okay. I'm bad at it. Forgot what I meant to have done. Just happened. Oh. Okay. Yes. Now, how do I get back? Well, patience is key sometimes. Dang, this game takes a lot of. I wasn't even. What? Is it a loop? What is this? Okay, I'm very confused at this moment. Oh, it would have been nice to know it was on a loop. What part am I trying to solve first? Okay, that thing should be the last thing I'm trying to solve. What's the timer for? Okay, I think. Okay. I know now what I have to do. Okay. Get that one set up. That one set up. Wait. Click, click, jump, click, boop. Okay. May I just say that was a hippie, not a mistake. Meant to put orange there. Blue right behind me. Rip.
Did you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls? It's true.
Let me get straight. I give you my organs, and that builds my self-esteem. Mm. Sounds like fun.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable.
Who's there? Are you still there? Searching.
Kill me through that. Haha, weenie. Doesn't work at all. Okay, I think I'm dead. Oh, there's my portal gun. Okay, that was odd. Well, at least now I know. That was rude. Alright. Maybe that one? That didn't work at all. Oh my. What just happened? That's not what I meant to do. I don't blame you. That's not what I meant to do. You guys know what I meant to do. I don't even need the cube. I got other robots. Not how a cube fits through a circle. It's back there, anyways. Whatever it is, I'm gonna go find out. What did I say? Help? Help. You're not meant back here? What? Hello? Got a VHS player. Are you not meant to be back here? I mean, am I not? But am I supposed to be able to be here? Okay. The cake is a lie. The cake is a lie. Okay. What is that? The cake? Hello, can help you. What is that? Am I supposed to even be in here? Okay, well, I'm just gonna go then. Was. Oh, maybe I was supposed to be there. I don't know. Go, hey, no nap time. You crack, crack. Nap time. Yoink. You. Go away. This is the thing I need. Me and my radio can't be beat. Okay, I think we might just got beat. Uno. Oh, hello. How bad? I didn't say hello. Me and my Rito got this. I'll be back for you again. The radio. Oh.
Hibernating.
Assassin killed. What? Hey. Now you listen to my music.
Target lock. Hey.
Music. I'll be safe if I listen to this.
Who's there? Search.
Come here, you gotta listen to music. Music
Kale.
Oh, Music Kale. No, Music Kale. I think that's whatever. That's when being dead.
Well done, Android. 95.2 FM. Center once again reminds you that.
What level is this? I don't know why, I just kept quiet that entire round, basically.
The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube.
That's it?
In 3, 2, one. This weighted companion cube
lovely.
Will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Oh, wait. Oh, it's quite simple. I was making it so difficult. You just jump on the companion cube. Stop looking at me. Oh! Okay, I died. Thanks, box.
The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1. This weighted companion cube will accompany
that.
You through the test chamber.
60,
please take
60.
Care of it.
What if I break it on purpose?
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
She's using this thing as a square shield. Shields are sometimes square. I think that's good enough. Seem to be doing something wrong. Figured it out. Sick 360. Oh wow, look at this new room. What did that do? Nothing. What is it? That's more important. Oh, I see. Aquí. Oop. Since I'm still even working anymore? What's going on? Okay, wrong piece. What's going on? Flipping out, my dude. What's going on? Is this room for the shoot? Did I break the game? What happened? Yeah, why is that one only doing it now? Whatever, I'll just use that one. Excuse me, mom is here. Okay, look, that's yellow. This one got a little.
Companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
So you're saying it can speak? What you're saying? Oh, that was a mistake. Okay then. Luck with that. Now. Wait, I'm just... What are you waiting for? I get it. Wait. What did I do? Thought I had it. Did I mess something up? Wait. The fuck? Maybe it's because it's in the way. Maybe. It'll work. Take my box. Wait, hold on. Okay, this with me. And because she said to keep this with me, I'll bring it too. If you guys call me anything on this game, call me the radio boy or something. I don't know. I just keep a radio with me.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
Is that an achievement?
You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
That one took a long time. Like a surprising amount of time. Alrighty then.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
The cake is a lie. I get it now. The cake. cake is literally alive. Oh, more music. I lost the radio. Dang it. What was the... Oh. Whoa. What else we got? Boom. That one was just easy. Wait, okay, I need to make it there. Wahoo! There is so much cool crap going on. I hope that's in the right place, because it's not even in the right place. Okay. What? I don't even know what the fuck. Just... So I got shot and then did several backflips, I think. Which one is that one? One's blue one, so this one's gonna be yellow. These portals are stupid. I went through one and then just did a quadruple backflip to fucking Narnia. What? That's what happened. Yeah. Like I said, I did a quadruple backflip into Narnia. Jeff, can you go get me water real quick? You finish this while I go, like, finish this level so I can get the water?
Here, I'll try.
Ew. Ew. Oh shit, why are you leaning forward so much?
Lean back. Not that far back.
Shit don't work. My gosh, your back is messed up. That's how you hurt your back, Frankie. Is that it?
I don't fucking know. Alright, let me
make it.
That's it!
Let me make it. How are you so confused about this? See that? There's a bouncy thingy. Is it a bouncy? There's a bouncy thingy right there, damn it.
What's a bouncy thing?
Watch this, I'm gonna blow your fucking mind. Watch this.
And that has been Portal. Episode 1 of 1.
None.
You. Portal 1 out of 1 of 2. and episode 1 out of maybe. This has been Frank Thinking Back and goodbye.